today we're picking up a real collector's item. Some kind of special edition bike. I mean, not double T custom special. You can't even buy that shit down here, and you know that. Special enough to make us some serious bank, though. This thing got jacked while it sat clearing customs, along with a whole bunch of other shit. We get it back to the buyer, we make some green. All right, here's the spot. Just sitting on the bike. They got a whole mess of stuff, holding out on the rooftop just waiting for a chopper to come pick it up. We only want the bike, and you know that. So you'll have to get in there and find it, then get it to the buyer. The whole container or just the bike, whatever, you do you. I know you work it out. You're taking care of this thing, right? Don't be dropping out of the sky like you're doing a bombing run or some shit.